The girls painted with bell peppers for St. Patrick's Day, and it was super fun because painting with food is always fun, right? All I did was cut a bell pepper in half, and it created this clover stamp-looking thing, which my kids were obsessed with. And it turned into the cutest piece of toddler art for St. Patrick's Day all at the same time. Be sure to save this one for later and follow for more.